Hello and welcome back to my channel. I am back today with a plan with me in my pocket rings planner, and we are ready for Sunday the 28th, and it goes until December 4th, Saturday, December 4th. Now, I am not using washi this week because I have a lot of appointments. So, I'm not using the washi that comes with the kit or anything. I just have a really busy week. I am using this kit called Gnome for Christmas from Lisa Lorene Plans. And then I have also pulled out my holiday stickers in case I want to use any of them. And this is also full of holiday stickers. So let's start by putting down the days of the week. And let's see, Sunday. Quite a few appointments, both me and a couple for Greg this week. If you haven't seen my last video, I don't know where I'm gonna put the date on this one. I guess we will put it underneath there. They have found a mass on my lung, so this week I am going for a PET CT scan, and then they're also doing a what's called a fibro scan on my liver this week because my liver enzymes are elevated. What happened to Saturday? So yeah, I have a lot of medical challenges right now, and a lot of testing, which isn't fun. Actually, I don't mind the testing so much. It's the waiting that is really hard to get the results. And then let's use the these, and I'm gonna use the double picture first. Sunday and Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So I should have enough for every day. Tuesday, and then I can't believe it's going to be December. Should also ask, how was your Thanksgiving? Did anyone go shopping for Black Friday? Most of my shopping, because I have really bad knees, will be online, I think. Thank you. I have a giveaway going on right now, planner and journaling giveaway. So be sure and check out that video, because you only have one more day to enter. Okay, and then I may use that one. We'll just have to wait and see. Okay, so here is all of my little appointments. So this is on, let's see, first I have to do 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to use those four boxes. Or, no, I think I'll use these four for Erica. Put those down first. She comes on Monday. Then I'll put Greg's work. Oh, I should probably put Greg's work up there first. Okay, we'll use this one for Greg's work. And then Erica. As you see, I'm putting them pretty close together because I really have a lot of stuff this week. And then Tuesday for Erica. And then Wednesday and Thursday. And then I don't use these checklists, so they will go in my next, I'm starting a new thing for all of my extras, and so I will do a giveaway for them soon. So there's Greg's. And then on Sunday, we need church. This one this way. I'm gonna post my pictures to Instagram. So there's Sunday, and then we can go through all these. So on Saturday the 4th, I need one of these. Friday, I have to email my doctor, put it down here. I need a payday. Go up there, email my doctor. And then I also have an appointment that day. So that's for my appointment. And then December 2nd, Greg has an appointment. First, actually, I'm going to use this big one. FibroScan. Does that one look first? I need to clean my makeup brushes on the first. I have my PET scan. Put it there. And then I also have to pay a bill. Look at all those ones I have used. Boxes down, but then I need to start my Christmas countdown, which will start on the 1st. We have 24 days until Christmas. Also get to start on the 1st opening my advent boxes, so that'll be fun. Let's do a weekend banner on Saturday. And I don't want to cover that up, so I'm going to cut it a little. Monday, I don't have a ton to do, so I want to use that last little picture, maybe. That. I thought I would just kind of off-center these. Hopefully this will work out. There. Not too bad. And then, all right, so that's Christmas countdown. I really don't have room for a lot of decorating. These are pretty small. We can use some of these. We'll use the Joy. Maybe if I can get a straight. Thank you. Tuesday's not super busy. Let's use the little penguin. And then the first. A little tree. And then the second. The little stars. I also on the 4th have a couple little activities that I have to do. Let's use these two little headers up here. Put one here because this is a fun activity. And then this one down here. It's not exactly fun paying a bill, but we'll do it. And then on Friday, I usually get a coffee after my appointment. So put that there. To do. Let's move it down a little. I don't have any room for quotes. Really even have room for that. That we used. Okay. So let me pop this back in my planner. First, I used all those. I just have the washi and the numbers left. And these will probably go in my extras. I don't use these. These will all go in my extras. And then this will go in extras giveaway. And then let me pop this back in my planner. So there we have Sunday and Monday. And then Tuesday and Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, and then Saturday. And I'm going to put the link for my Instagram down below in the description. If you go to my Instagram and follow me, then I will, after the pin, put all of these on, post them to Instagram. So everyone have a wonderful first week of December, and I'll be back soon with another crafty planner or beauty video.